I ended up at the University of Tasmania because I've lived here my whole life. I love it here. I knew I wanted to study environmental science. Specifically, I was interested in climate change. But when I got here, I took, along with my geography and environmental studies units, I took some geology units as an elective, and I just loved it. It was amazing. We got to go out in the field and look at all these awesome rocks, and I just fell in love with it, basically. And for me, hydrogeology just felt like a really good intersection between environmental sciences and geology, where I could sort of study both things that I loved at once. The Blue Lakes are pretty well known, especially Little Blue Lake. It's got this beautiful blue colour. So yeah, they're well known just for their beauty, basically. We think it's something to do with these really vibrant white clays called kaolinite clays that are present on the site. And basically they become suspended in the lake water and reflect light and create this really vibrant blue colour. My study is looking at acid mine drainage. So basically this environmental issue that occurs after mining in some areas, there's sulfide minerals in the ground. And when that's taken out of the ground during mining and comes into contact with oxygen and water, it reacts and it forms a acidic solution. And basically this acidic solution can leach into the ground, leach metals out of those rocks that have been put onto the ground by mining. And then that water trickles down into the groundwater system, and then it can be transported as groundwater and go and contaminate the receiving environment. And that's sort of what I'm looking at, is where is this groundwater going and where are the contaminants going? The findings of my research will help with the remediation of these legacy mine sites. And hopefully inform better management in the future of these sites so we can avoid these contamination issues occurring in the first place.